Do you know what font this is?
Look at the numbers.
It's Gothic, is it?
It's a Lucian Bernhard font. It's actually a variation of the Lucian Bernhard Gothic font. And it matches the numbers that are on there. You look at the 8, it's a small circle. And the
They're identical.
Yeah. So my guess is that the Zodiac copied the numbers here to like have a hidden message on the envelope.
Like he visited Belli'S.
He visited here and he copied it on purpose.